Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do a haul video. It's an Amazon jewelry haul. So I've picked up a bunch of trendy pieces from Amazon and it's from this brand called Jewels Galaxy. So I have bunch of pieces right here and this is like an alternative to Shein jewelry. So if you want to know what all the pieces are, then please keep on watching. And also all this jewelry is under 300 rupees, which is a steal deal, you guys. But before starting this video, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and beside the subscribe button there's a bell icon, so don't forget to hit that bell icon as well so that you'll always get a notification whenever I upload a new video. So now let's get started with the video. The first product that I got is this watch. This is a really nice watch. I personally really liked it. So it is a rose gold watch and I personally really like this kind of a watches. I really liked it and this has a magnetic closure. So as you can see, there is this chain and there's this magnet right here. And the dial is also not that big, so it's like a medium size. So yeah, I personally really liked it. This is how it looks like. This watch is not from Jewels Galaxy. It's from somewhere, I don't remember the brand name. But yeah, I will mention the link in the description box, so you can go ahead and check that out. And it was just for 240 rupees and that's the reason I got it. It was so inexpensive and such a good quality. Now I will tell you one thing, I have been wearing it ever since I got it. So that's why I can tell you a couple of things, like the color is fading a little bit. I don't know how my camera is picking up or no, I will insert a close-up. But yeah, the color is kind of a little bit fading away. So yeah, that's the only problem. But for this price, I guess it's a really nice deal. And I'm wearing this watch ever since I got it. It's like my go-to watch. And I personally really like the whole pattern of it. It's very trendy. So yeah, I really liked this one. So now I will show you all the things that I got from Jewels Galaxy. So the first piece I got is this bracelet. It's a three-piece set. So it has three bracelets in it. So this is how it is. The first one says be brave. The second one is in the bow shaped one. So the third bracelet has a love written on it. And this, the love one is a little bit loose. And this too, you can adjust it according to your liking. But love one is a bit loose. That's the only thing. But other than that, the quality is really nice. I haven't wore this, so I can't really tell about the fading part. I think the color might fade, but I'm not sure. I haven't wore it, so I can't really comment on it. This set was just for 199 rupees. Now this particular brand is also available on Ajio and also on Flipkart, but the prices are a little bit higher, and also on Myntra, and have seen the prices, it's a little bit high. But on Amazon, they are very affordable. So I will recommend you guys to go ahead and buy it from Amazon itself. And then the next product is this. This is a earring set that I got. This is how it looks like. It has this three really nice hoops in different sizes. This one is the small one. This is like a medium size one. And this is a little bit bigger in size. And there are three studs as well. So one is gold, one is pearl, and one is diamond. So yeah, that's how it is. Now I have wore this bigger hoops, the plain one, and I really liked it. And this one also was pretty inexpensive, I guess 230 rupees, I don't remember. I will mention it on the screen. I personally am a hoop person, so I thought of giving this one a try because there are so many different types of hoops. So yeah, I personally really liked it, and I have wore this particular ring one a couple of times, and the color has slightly fade off, not a lot, but yeah, slightly it did fade off. Next up, I got this earring set. This is also the earring set, but this is the pearl one. So I will open it and show y'all. So this is how it looks like. So there is this drop pearl earring, which I absolutely loved. And then you also get this hoop where the pearls are sticked on it. And then you get six studs as well. And these are not at all heavy as well. These are very lightweight, you guys. That's why the price is also a little bit less. The quality seems really nice for the prices that you are paying. So this was the next set that I got. I will insert like a picture of all of it right here so you can see how it looks. Personally, I really like this set because of this drop pearl thing and also the hoops. I really liked it. Now this also have wore it couple of times, but yeah, there's no such fading in this one. So yeah, definitely can go for this one as well. I personally love everything that I got. Then I have a few of neck pieces as well. So the first one, I'm actually wearing it. So it's this chain pattern neck piece. I personally love this. And yeah, I really liked it. I will insert like a close up as well, so you can see it properly. So this was the first one, and it was very inexpensive as well. It was just 214 rupees and it was pretty inexpensive. That's why I got it. And again, this is also very lightweight. So yeah, I cannot tell about the fading of all this neck pieces because I haven't worn it that much. So yeah, I won't be telling about that. And it's very lightweight, super lightweight. Don't even feel that you're wearing anything. And then the next one I got is this pearl one. Now I'm not sure whether I like it or no, but let's see. I guess I will return this because I do not like it that much. The pearl is too big for my liking. This one is the pearl one, and this also has this coin pendant on it. So I really like the coin pendant, but the pearls are too big for my liking. Overall, the piece is really nice. This is also for 214 rupees. The quality is really nice. I received this piece today itself. So yeah, I haven't worn it and I'm still confused whether to keep this or no. Let's see. The next, I got this three-layered chain, as you can see. So first one has a triangle. Then the second chain has a little bit of like a line. I don't know what this is. Like a plate thing, and the last one has this pendant. Now this one, I personally liked it. It's like a different sizes, so two are a little bit small and the third one is a little bit longer chain. So I really like this, but I'm 100% sure this is gonna fade away. Like, it's gonna turn black super soon. I'm sure about that. So yeah, this is how it looks on me. I really liked it. For the price, I guess it's fine. All of this were like under 200 rupees, like all the jewelry pieces were under 200 rupees, I guess, like max 250, that's it. So yeah, this was the next piece and I really liked it. So yeah, if you want, you can definitely go ahead and try it out. I liked it. The next, I also got this three layered again a neck piece. Now this one is a little bit heavy and nice. So this is again a three layered neck piece. Now, so the first chain has a small heart in it, and the chain is also very thin, and the second one is like a, I don't know what this chain is called, but yeah, it has this block chain, I guess, I don't know this chain. And then the last one, it's a bit thicker, the size of the chain is a little bit thicker, and it also has this lock, which I personally loved. Like, this is one of my favorite out of all the neck pieces that I got. So yeah, this was the next piece that I got. Then the last piece that I got is this lock and key chain. This one as well is really nice. I really liked it. So the smaller one has a key in it and the bigger chain has a lock in it. Now this one is also super lightweight. It's not heavy at all. So yeah, I really like this. And this one also have worn it in my videos, but I haven't worn it outside. So yeah, I can't really say. But the color, I don't feel it has faded. I just wore it once. So yeah, I can't comment on it. But yeah, this is how it looks. Really nice. The quality of the chains are also really good. It's not that heavy though, but still for the price, I feel it's good. This one was the last piece that I got. So that was the last piece that I got. And yeah, do let me know which one you like. My personal favorite was the lock and key one, and also the three layer one with the locket in it. That was my favorite out of it. And the pearl earring as well, I really liked. And also this watch is really nice. I loved it. Like, basically I loved everything, but yeah, that was my top three out of it. And also all the links will be in the description box. You can go ahead and check that out. So yeah, that's about it with the video. I hope you like this video. If you did like this video, then please hit that like button. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And beside the subscribe button, there's a bell icon. So don't forget to hit that bell icon as well, so that you'll always get a notification whenever I upload a new video. So that's it. Bye bye. See you in my next one.